I'm Eamon McEnany. Hello and welcome. Looks like the stands are filling up here at the Cathedral. Couldn't ask for better weather than this. All eyes on the X. We are set to go. 10 cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack. With a possible reprieve here, the pass goes wide. White ball. And stolen. Not a good pass there on attack. Ball goes to the ground. The home team come up with it. Shoots, scores! Bixler lands the first goal of the game for the home team. Face-offs are where teams can separate themselves. The home team wins the face-off and they get a step.
Ball side left! Ball top center!
Bixler takes the shot. That's why they call an execution. Donaldson racks one up for the home team. Starting again here at the faceoff between Traugott and 10. Traugott wins the faceoff.
Ball top center.
Rips it in. Too wide on that shot. Braswell.
Ball side right.
Booth shoots. Knocked loose. Chance for them now. Coleman chalks up a save. White ball.
Ball side right. Ball side left.
Booth rolls, creates space. Brings the heat. Vincent. Blue ball.
What's up, center?
Looks to Barry. Smoke with the save. First shot against them. First save. Bixler receives the ball.
Top center. Ball side left.
Great pressure. Smoke. Harassed. Can't get it away and loses control of the ball. And they lose possession. Looks to the back of the net. And saved. Booth. Booth gets in and rips. Goes high. Vincent earns himself a personal foul. Back underway now, the away team to resume play. Help. 23 receives the pass. Too high though. Shoots. Overstepping, Deuce with the mistake. Slings it. Ooh, wide shot there. He'd like to have that back. Has a look. And scores. 3 in a row for the home team. They've taken it up a notch. Important faceoff again between Traugott and 10. Traugott wins it for the home team.
Ball top center. Ball top center.
Vincent. Goes for the shot. Oh, quick thinking. Coleman with the save. Rare save for him.
Ooh, that sounded harsh as soon as it came out.
Ball side right.
Here's a take. Donaldson. Butler wants it. Save.
Coleman wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now.
Young.
Ball stop center.
99. West.
Ball side right. Ball side left.
Vincent.
Ball side left. Ball stop center. Ball side right.
Donaldson gets the pass. The ball goes to the ground, and it's turned over with a chance. The shot is off target. White ball. Bixler. And a shot.
Clear.
So as the first quarter comes to a close, the home team have opened a fairly comfortable margin. It's 3-0. Traugott at it again against 10. Watch them scrap, even if they don't win the initial draw. Underway here now. With the shot. And wide of the target. Blue ball.
Side right.
And he shoots and nails it in the top of the net. We are ready to resume play. It's 3-1 for the home team. Nice win on the faceoff. Traugott comes out on top. Steps in and shoots. Shot goes over the goal there. White ball. Wells Green shoots. Saved by the goalie.
Left side center. Left side left.
Brandt. Center. And he shoots. Smoke. Saves. Transition opportunity for them now. Donaldson. What a rip. Donaldson pumps the fist. That was very fine work. He picks up number 2 for the game. The home team moved to 4. Traugott gets in first, and the home team have the advantage. He's in. Puts it wide. Let's one fly to the ideal spot. Goal! If you have a good face-off guy, it can be make-it-take-it lacrosse. Traugott wins it for the home team. Butler lets it rip, goes wide. Donaldson collects. Drops the hammer, sails high. Braswell has the ball now. Braswell has time. Scores! 3 in a row for the home team. The away team need to come up with an answer. And soon, back to the face-off X again for another big possession. 10 gets in first, and the away team have the advantage. 99, Kenny Berry, and wide. The away team recover. Fires. Smoke catches that one as easy as you like. The home team with the chance now. Vincent, he shoots and saved. That's what we want to see from him. The ball goes to the ground. The away team collects. Chance for them now. Vincent shoots. Saved by the goalie. Connor. He lets it go. Flies over the top. Gary.
Boston Center!
Deuce with the shot. The away team collects. Chance for them now. Vincent shoots. The away team scrambling to get back now.
Boston Center!
Sees space. Shoots. Saved by the goalie. The home team will be happy with his performance and goals so far.
Ball stop center!
Ball
side left! Ball side right! Ball stop center!
Butler, chance here, and straight to the keeper. Holman playing goal today, doing fairly well so far. Connor.
Ball side right. Ball side left.
Deuce.
Ball stop center. Ball stop center.
With the shot. That's gone wide. Blue ball. There's a shot. Knocked loose. Nicely recovered. White ball.
Ball side right.
Booth.
Ball side left. Ball stop center.
Booth manages to recover and sends it loose. Booth overstepping, not doing his team any favors there. The away team to resume play after the foul. We are set to resume. It's 6-1.
Ball side right.
Shoots. Save. He's good. The home team will get a chance now. Smoke keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too.
Ball side center. Ball side center. Ball side left.
11. Gets off the shot and he scores. Play resumes. We're underway again here at the Cathedral. The away team wins the faceoff and they get a step. Klett takes the shot and too easy there. The players at the X are ready. Here we go again. It's 6-3. Traugott cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack. Steps in and shoots. Coleman chalks up a save. Coleman playing goal today, doing fairly well so far. Chris. Here's a shot. Time. Room. Bullseye. He picks up the double. The away team are now on four. Set and ready for the restart. It's 6-4 for the home team. Traugott wins the faceoff. Knocked loose, and they get it back. And saved. The away team will be happy with his performance and goals so far.
Ball side left.
Young.
Ball stop center.
Winds up, shoots. Smoke was all over that one. The away team, unlucky that time.
Ball stop center.
Ball side left.
Vincent gets in and rips. Saved by the goalie. The away team get a chance now. Coleman playing goal today, doing fairly well so far. 11.
Ball stop center. Ball stop left.
11. Stick check in the attacking zone, and the offense has broken down. Chance for them now.
Ball stop right.
Connor, goal! Look at the bench. They're all fired up. Huge. Huge faceoff. These guys can take a beating. They're the heart of the team. Traugott gets in first, and the home team have the advantage. With the shot. Oh, yep, not surprised with that decision. The home team lose possession, blue ball.
Ball stop center.
99.
Ball stop right. Ball side right. Ball stop center.
He launches one. Smoke with the save. The home team steal it. Great play from them.
Ball side right.
Looks to bury. The away team recover it. They'll be looking for the fast break. With a possible reprieve here, the pass goes wide. Blue ball. Goose overstepping. The ref was well positioned to see it, and the away team pay the price.
Ball stop center.
Enter line. Receives the ball.
Ball side right. Ball stop right.
Looks to the back of the net. Straight to the keeper.
Ball stop center. Ball side right.
Shoots. The away team lose it. Chris.
Ball stop center. Ball side left.
With a chance, scores! The away team are right back in the game. Scores level. Important faceoff again between Traugott and 10. Nice win on the faceoff. Traugott comes out on top. West. Miscalculation there. West gets flagged, just taking things a little too far on that occasion. Marone. Lacrosse is a game of possessions. If you can win faceoffs, you're in good shape. 99. Has a look. Deuce. We are back underway. White ball. Bixler.
Ball stop center. Ball stop center. Ball side left. Ball stop center.
Shoots. Saved by the goalie. Coleman keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too. The ball goes to the ground. Nice recovery.
Push, help,
99. Steps in and shoots. Misses. Blue ball. 23. Opens up and shoots. Hits that one off the bar. So close. 23. Overstepping. Miscalculation there. Braswell. Donaldson and scores. The home team are in front here after that goal. Back to the faceoff X again for another big possession. Traugott wins it for the home team. Goes for the shot. Oh, quick thinking. Coleman with the save.
Ball stop center. Ball side right. Ball stop center.
Let's one fly. The home team come up with it, loses it. Transition opportunity now for the away team.
Ball side left.
Butler.
Ball side right.
And it's a loose one. Ball goes to the ground.
Help, 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 help.
Deuce.
Ball stop center.
Connor. And a shot. And it's in. We are tied again in this match after that goal.
That's two goals in the game now for him.
Faceoffs are essentially a ground ball. It's all about heart. 10 wins it for the away team. Gary. Here's a look. Ooh, wide shot there. He'd like to have that back. 23. He shoots.
Ball side right.
23.
Ball side right.
Miscalculation there.
99.
Taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him. Jusberg. Let's it rip. Saved by the goalie. Shoots. And wide of the target. Braswell. Pass not on target. And the ball goes to the ground. So turnover here, the away team to resume.
Push, help, help, help.
Gary.
99.
Rolls, creates space.
11.
Overstepping, not doing his team any favors there. The home team to take possession now. Booth. Let's see what they can do. May.
Ball stop center. Ball side left. Ball side left.
Christ.
Ball stop center.
There's a shot and save. They've been finding the back of the net all too frequently today. Smoke does well with that one. Has time. Scores! Donaldson with a timely goal. The home team hits the lead. Down and set here at the Cathedral. Moments left on the clock as we resume play.
10
cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack.